Hello. I probably heard your name is Nala, and I heard you called us and said you need a doctor. Let's pull your dress down.
I'm just gonna sit this right here. I am Dr. Mahogany, and all I'm gonna do is check you up. I just put it in my bag. So first let me check your heartbeat. Must be good. You say, okay. Blah blah blah. You take your temperature. Oh, you got fever real bad. I'm not about to mess with you. Let me check your ears. You look fine in your eyes. Let me check your reflexes. Them reflexes are fine. Let me give you a shot. Please close your eyes. Oh, sorry. Forgot. I gotta put my medicine in it. It might hurt.
Lay down yet?
No, don't lay down. I don't think so. Oh, let me get this band-aid.
If you do me, I'm gonna do you, okay?
No, I'm not sick. I'm a doctor. Doctors never get sick. Number one rule. Can you just be there and be quiet, please?
Mm-hmm.
You can lay down or something. I gotta figure out which band-aid I'm gonna give you. Got you. Let me see that hand. Here you go, your band-aid. Do not take it off. Now you please sit back up. I'm gonna check your heart one more time because I think you're gonna have a surgery. Oh, yeah. You're gonna have to have a surgery. Can you just please lay down?
What's your name?
You're asleep. And one, two, three, you'll be asleep. Well, she's asleep. Let's cut this stomach open. Oh, I know what's wrong with her. Something's wrong with her arms. I guess she ate a little butterfly. Let's just stitch it back up now since I know what's up in there. And she'll be fine now. Let me just wake her up. She's fine. She doesn't really need surgery. It was only a little tiny butterfly wing in her that was stuck in her heart.
You awake?
You're all better. And if you need anything, just call me back. We love you. And if you ever need something, just call to the McKinney doctor, okay?
Okay.